Genesis, where it about to get started on this all-important race here at the Grid Legend Series here in Hockenheim.
Okay, 1-2, 1-2, can you hear me? Comms check is good. We're in position 12. Fight through and just get across the line.
Just seen a glimpse of what awaits you. And now, you're about to take the first steps in your motorsports career. Your goal? Take on each of the cross-discipline grid championships, culminating in the Grid Legends Series. Competitions that only the best can compete in, and only a champion can win. But first, you'll have to race for increasingly more demanding and prestigious teams through the proving grounds of ever tougher championships spanning five single disciplines across touring, open wheel, endurance, tuner, and street racing. Welcome to the ultimate motorsports challenge. Welcome to Grid Autosport. Before you start out on your first season, you need to enter your competitor details. XP is what you need to earn in order to progress through the disciplines on your way to the Grid Championships. The settings available each season, you select one of five disciplines to compete in. Right now, the Grid Championships are locked, but making progress across the other disciplines will gain you entry to these prestigious championships. So, make your first choice. Touring is high-contact pack racing, where the emphasis is on the ability to overtake with confidence. Competing in cars with closely matched specifications, teammates must work together to improve their standings over a championship. Race weekends are often split into multiple rounds at the same location, where grid order is reversed for the second round. These are your available championships. Committing to the longer season will mean more races, but will also earn you more XP for the choice. Here are your first two team offers. Once you have chosen, you are with them for the season. The team target is what you need to achieve to fulfill your contract and bring in better offers season after season. Hit the team bonus for even more XP and more lucrative team offers. Before you accept an offer from a team, tab through the details for the season ahead to make an informed decision.
Back of the pack.
Let's make up some ground. You've got damage to your steering column. You're in position 6. 1.5 seconds to the car ahead. Final lap. Let's get out of mid-pack.
Thank you.
race when you can. Two laps left. You've got a few dents, but nothing mechanical. Your event rival is sitting in mid-pack. Damage to your steering column. You've got a second on your event rival. 8 is mid-pack, and you're 2 seconds ahead of them. You're in position 7. 1.5 seconds to the car ahead. Onto the last lap. Let's make up some ground. Nice, you finished ahead of your event rival.
Mm-hmm.
set the fastest lap this race.
Great season. Your team will be happy. You did everything they asked, and that's a clear message to the other teams that you mean business. You had a great first season. By completing the team target, you've caught the attention of... You can carry on with what you have started or branch out to other disciplines for your next season. Endurance is the most exacting and trying discipline. You need to have razor-sharp focus to cope with the nighttime conditions and a strategic mind to make the most of your tyres over the longer races. Drivers who aren't so smart will find basic manoeuvring much more difficult. Following a rolling start, you'll need to decide how to manage your tyres. Braking traction, going off track, and locking your wheels will wear your tyres down. Those who preserve them will finish faster. How hard you push and when is up to you. Have a look at your offers for this season. Oakley Motorsport are interested in having you on board.
Thank you.
up ahead. There's been a spin out.
Thank you.
ship.
pack. Your rear tires have medium wear. Nick, a lot of work to do now. Need a real determined finish.
Take some big risks.
tyre has 10% wear. Your event rival is in second place. No teammate in this event.